fish.
So this might be a tough game, especially if Gragas gets ahead, or like Udyr gets fed. Master Yi is running Ignite. So against Blitzcrank, he sometimes likes to sit here and try and pull. He can't pull me here, it's too far. I mean, obviously he could pull me here, but that's why I'm sitting on the edge so I can kind of run around if I have to. If Lux gets pulled, we're kind of screwed. Like, it's bad when I have over 200 more HP than her. Actually, Draven has a lot of starting HP. 637? Now the reason I don't start queuing the minions right away is because I want to have my axe up for a trade, and also I don't want to be pushing lane, so not too hard at least. Blitzcrank is a bit more effective under his own tower, so if I let the wave push, not terrible for me. So I want to stay behind my minions against Blitzcrank. And so I'm just trying to kind of freeze the lane a little bit right in front of my tower here, and now it's going to reset back to the middle by the time Lux gets back to lane, so that's pretty good. Up a level on Lucian. Just lost my axes at the last second in the auto attack trade. I would have had them up, that would have been a different trade. I'm gonna wait till last second. Yeah. I'm gonna pop my health pot now. So always trying to keep an eye on when my axes are about to expire so I can keep both going the whole time. So Lux is doing well. It's okay that she got the kill on Yi. Obviously I would have preferred to have gotten it just for the red buff, but I'd rather him just die, period, than him get away, say he flashed away or something like that. So, like I said, I'm fine with it. And I'm up to a really, really strong start here, so. Already level 6. I think Lucian's still level 4. Yeah, Lucian and Blitzcrank level 4 as well. So that's good. So I'm gonna be now. So I can get most of this, and then grab a couple of pots as well. Pop my W, run back to lane a little bit faster. Every little bit helps running back to lane. If you're quick enough, you can start buying your items before you even start running. Start running before you even buy your item. Alright, you didn't have flash, that's right. Apocalypse, I think you should be playing for me, because it seems like you're paying more attention than I am. Lux did a good job of baiting them in there, though. I don't think she intended to get pulled by the Blitzcrank, but it kind of worked out for us, so I'm not going to complain about that. So, just going to pop that there. I'm going to wait for Lux. I do want to try and at least be in XP range, but I'm definitely not going to... This is probably a bad idea. Yeah, I'm just going to back off now. I'm really gonna have to be on point in team fights and not drop Lux, axes. Sorry. Good rass. Ah, drop axes. Wasn't paying attention. Don't pay attention for just a second, and they go away. So just after I throw it, I step where I want the axe to end up. So I'm gonna wait just before last second. Boom, new axe. Just keep both my axes up. You can actually have three axes out at the same time in teamfights if you can keep them up. It is like really super effective. And it, you do have to have some extra attack speed, so. So last second again, boom, keep my axes up. Okay, so Bloodthirster. I'm gonna start going on my boots. One more health pot. Ba ba ba! So I got a pretty big bank going on my passive right now. So I do want to try and pop that. Although if it gets a little bit higher, it's not a terrible thing. Yeah, I hurt. I can pretty much kill Lucian in 2 to 3 auto attacks, so. As long as I'm staying out of Grog Assault, like, that's fine. Because I can kite E, that's not a problem. Damn. There we go. He's coming too. Yeah, the Akali jungle, I just, we needed a tank, and like, I'm really nervous about this. Enemy Thank you. I know Lucian's the only one to come. Scary game is scary. There's somebody here, I think. This game is hard. I don't know how much I can help. Hate it. Ah, she's kinda dead. I don't think they did get it. They did it. They don't really have any hearts CC. So maybe not the... I might go armor boots. How much armor do they have right now? I'm trying to figure out what the best... Because like, I need to carry this game. I'm just going to go straight IE, I think. Just for the damages. And then I might go a second Bloodthirster even in this game because I think I need more lifesteal. Because if I do get jumped on, I need to be able to lifesteal it back in 2 seconds because I'm gonna be focused so hard in every single team fight. Like luckily Lux is playing really well. Like I said, like Lux is making my lane more than I am, I think. Like, yeah, sure I'm you know catching my axes and hitting my combo as well, but she's definitely been baiting. Oh dear. I can't carry if you guys won't let me carry, like... Go! Alright, Apocalypse. Have a good night, buddy. I'll see you tomorrow. Hope everything is okay. Lucian's just getting a free farm. It's like... Alright, buddy. No worries. Family comes first. Good job. It'd be nice if Akali could get fed too. Oh dear God. Hey, thanks, Commisery, and thanks for stopping by to just to say that. I really do appreciate that. I don't know how we're gonna win this game, even with me completely fed. I don't really think it's gonna matter that much. They should have a split everywhere right now, it's not good. Too heavy, I can't do it.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh man, so if we can get a combo off like that, like Ori goes in and Akali's in and I get a good ult off and Lux gets a good ult off, we have a strong team fight if we can do it properly.
Unstoppable.
Oof.